You may wait quietly. There. Cut sleep to 4.5 hours a night.
Hey, Jimmy, I've had a brilliant idea. Another one. Many are called, but few are chosen. Luckily for you, I've chosen you to help me carry out this little masterpiece, my finest work.
What are you talking about, you lunatic?
I'm talking about what we're always talking about, amigo. About bullying the bullies. About my favorite dish, revenge.
Revenge? Against who?
Who do you think? The football team! Those overdeveloped, underbrained lords of our little manor, reduced to a bunch of sniveling wretches, bowing down to my...
You mean our?
I meant our superiority. Us, ruling like gentlemen over the peasants.
Us?
Us, yes. You ruling, of course. Me offering some sage advice. Doing all the thinking, that sort of thing. Merlin to your King Arthur.
Whatever. What's the plan?
Well, first, we need you to get the school mascot costume.
And how do you suggest I do that?
Well, go follow them. Wait for us to distract the gorillas. Go! While we still have hope!
Jealous of me. Leave me alone, jerk! You are so annoying! Help me, guys! Jimmy's being a jerk! The jocks totally respect me when I'm the mascot!
Get back here!
I'm gonna get you! You're going down! You ain't getting away from me!
I can't believe I'm the mascot! This is so cool! Let's stop that!
You better behave!
Come on, man! Come on!
I'm gonna maim you!
What are you doing to our whipping boy? Nobody beats the mascot but the jocks!
I'm gonna pummel you!
Got him!
Keep going, or I'll keep getting more pissed!
Up here, suckers!
Nerds. What?
You're
kidding!
Whoa,
what's all that? You're messing with the wrong mascot!
Come on, then!
I hate you, Hopkins!
That hurts so much!
Stop! I can't be bothered to run!
You fight like a girl!
Activate full power!
You fight like my...
Sometimes, you just gotta take the bull by the horns.
As usual, the world takes an enormous crap on my head.
Job well done. Pure artificial flavor.
I'm gonna bust your gun up and watch it bleed.
Hey, Mr. Troop!
You want a piece of this? How'd you like this, freak? How about this one?
Go all day.
Yes, Candy from Ohio, you would be a fair queen for me. In that little thong, and with those massive piles of silicone. Initially, you'd think, who's that handsome stranger? Then I'd walk into the bar, impress you with my suavity? My suavability? How suave I was! I'd look up and say, what's a nice girl like you doing in a place like this? And you'd say, take me to the hay barn.
Hey, Ernest. What's that you're reading?
Nothing. Nothing. Just some history homework.
Cool. Can I see?
It's personal.
Personal history. Sounds interesting.
Yes. Well, you wouldn't understand. Anyway, listen. The big game is today. Operation Trojan Cow is ready to proceed.
Operation Trojan Cow.
It's my master plan. My spies have already been gathering the information to bring about the downfall of the jocks at this school.
So I guess I'll be needing this. Does this work?
Yes. Rendezvous with my agents in the field.
Okay.
Let's see your moves, mascot boy!
Oh, I like that!
Whoa! That's cool!
Yeah! Over! Go! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa!
I love it, dude!
You're so dorky!
Hi, Timmy! Careful! Patrols are everywhere. We are in grave danger at this very moment.
You're in grave danger of a knuckle sandwich if you don't get on with it, that's what.
Here's a ball we bring. Get to the shed by the field and swap it for the real game ball.
Come this way!
Interception!
Hi, Timmy!
Here, take this glue bottle. It's full of glue. Go create a sticky situation on the team benches. Get it? Sticky situation. Yeah, I got it.
Hey, mascot, do that awesome dance you do.
Yeah, here we go.
The football game will be good, but not as good as wrestling match.
Funny joke.
Before I lose my patience and hurt you?
No, but it'll do. Okay, here's the deal. The Jocks keep their game sports drink in a cooler. Go urinate in it. Enhance it, if you will.
You still any good, mascot?
Yeah, forward, go, forward!
Nice work, mascot boy! There's a rumor that someone is gonna screw up the game.
This is too much for me.
Cut the crap, Melvin. It was sort of funny the first 20 times, but it's getting old now.
Scatter them over the football.
All right. I'm Darwinism in.
Change the text to the scoreboard. I reprogrammed it. You'll like it, but jocks won't.
Yeah, who is that, Gimp?
Oh, it's that little squirt Hopkins.
Yeah, that squirt Hopkins.
You're dead, Hopkins.
Yeah, dead, Hopkins.
Why don't you stop repeating everything he says and get on with it?
I'm gonna bust your gun up
and
watch
you smash mouth. Not in four high fly, trip! Screen left! Go, go, go!
Ha, you
got grass in your teeth
bust
again?
Bust your gut up and watch.
Ha 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 ha. You think I'm tough? Tad's even tougher.
Get over here. I need some blocking. 32, counter trap. How'd you like this, freak? How about this one?
Pain is good. You'll have to get through me before you can get to Tad.
Substitute
coming, Captain!
I can't wait to catch you, you little punk! I'm gonna make you swallow this! How'd you like this, freak? 32, counter trap!
Down again, Jimmy?
Incoming, Captain! Quick, replace it!
Time to put some...
Get over here, I need some blocking!
Time to put some lumber down.
Screw yourself, Noodle
Arm!
You
going so soon? Jimmy, take out the captain to take
Screw
out the
yourself,
team!
Screw yourself, Noodle Arm!
Dude, stop rushing
like
the passer!
This, freak? How about this one?
Screw yourself, Noodle Arm! Screw yourself, Noodle Arm!
Unsportsman! How'd you like this, freak?
That's right, losers! Yeah! Oh, Jimmy, you did it! You did it!
I'm king of the school!
Oh, you beat them all in front of everybody!
Thanks for your help, Petey.
Oh, this is gonna be great!
So here I am, suddenly the king of the school. I never meant for things to turn out this way. I just wanted to control a couple of psycho kids and be left alone. But now I guess I'm certainly going to live the good life.
Hey, Darby!
Hey, Johnny.
Hi,
yo,
Jimmy.
What's up, brother?
Hey, Jack.
So I'm like, yo, it's Jimmy!
Oh, hey, you're funny, man.
Yo,
you're
man,
so
what's going
funny,
on?
Jimmy.
Oh, hey, girl, you're looking great.
Ooh.
Great, thank you for that show, darling.
Wow, hey, Jimmy!
Yeah. Right, boys, that's all I got to say.
Later. So
later,
Jimmy.
Jimmy.
See you later.
I
love that guy.
Bye, guys.
Wait up.
Pete! Hey, Jimmy, what's going on?
Everything.
I did it, man. I took over this dump. These morons are my morons.
That's
now.
Great. Just don't turn into a jerk.
How could I? Hey, baby. How you doing? What you doing later?
Just remember, Jimmy, not everybody likes you.
Correct. They love me.
Well, what about Gary?
Gary? Forget about that twerp. Dude, it's me now. I run this place and you're my friend, so please try to be cool. Oh, man, you're bringing me down. Come on, let's go milk this thing for all it's worth. We might even find you a girl.
Jimmy, I gotta go.
Yeah, okay.
When I see all good? How you doing?
Okay, sure, I
so,
hear you.
I'll be a virgin
so
until I die. Jimmy,
I'm
forgive me, but I gotta go.
That sounds suspicious to me.
Greetings,
I hate
friend.
My desk and mattress. It's so old and uncomfortable.
Word up, Coolio!
Jimmy, but I probably shouldn't. You know.
Thank you.
Yes. May I help you?
Remember, class, the specimens are not edible, no matter how delicious they look.
I think I'm gonna be sick. Wow, that's disgusting.
Let's see if you can keep it up, shall we? Well, Hopkins, you seem to have passed biology. There must be some scientific explanation for this.
You better be taking notes! That was easy. Hello, baby.
Hi. Are you asking me on a...
Just a little something.
Date? Oh, Jimmy, that's so nice of you. Hey, Jimmy.
Come on, baby.
You're so bad.
That was such a good...
You have nice lips.
God, I hate you!
Do you think anyone saw?
Whatever, just run off.
Those little pesky snots are always causing trouble.
Miss the bell, and I'll make your life hell.
I hope you're all taking this class seriously. Music should be an amazing outlet for personal expression, not just an opportunity to bang on things. Jimmy, but you passed music class. Congratulations, you little drummer boy, you.
You paying attention?
Mr. Galloway, should you really be doing that?
Oh, Jimmy. No, I suppose not, but life is unfair.
You promised Ms. Phillips.
Oh, God. What kind of world do we live in where I get punished for a minor indiscretion and Hattrick gets away with taking bribes from his pupils?
He does?
Yes. He sells advanced copies of tests to the sons of his rich friends, and nobody says a word.
Wait, what rich friends?
Well, Darby Harrington, for one.
I can't believe he's selling tests. What if I got evidence of him doing this?
Then I'd never need to drink again.
All right, let me see what I can do.
Just my friend.
Greetings. Did you chaps bring the money?
All right, I'll pay. You drive a hard bargain.
Money, money!
My mom will be so disappointed.
I sure hope he shows up. I need to get my grade up.
Don't worry, he'll be here soon, I'm sure.
Do you have my cash?
Yeah. Do you have the tests?
For the cash, chap.
Hi.
There you are, sir.
Of course. I trust you have my fee.
I've got Daddy's checkbook with me. $1 for top grade. Make sense to me.
See you in class. On school grounds. Think of the children, Dr. Krabblesnitz.
Drinking? I will terminate the employment contract of any staff member found corrupting children. Morality is the most important lesson we can teach the youth.
Is that so? Then you might want to look at these.
What's this?
It's that fat, evil hypocrite selling test answers to rich kids. Fire them.
What? You took pictures? And to think I trusted you, Patrick! You're fired.
But I...
Bye-bye, fatty.
And as for you, Galloway, there better not be anything to that drinking business.
All right.
Thank you.
That is funny, Jimmy.
No, it's not. Jimmy, it's really funny.
Chill out, man.
Jimmy, I need to talk to you about something.
Not now, Pete. I'm basking in adulation. I mean, running the school fairly.
Dude, so fairly.
No, Jimmy, please.
Pete, enough.
Yeah, shut up, Pete.
The court must know their king.
You know what, Jimmy? Forget the school. The whole town should know about you. You're like the mayor.
You should leave your mark on City Hall.
Yeah, dude. Take a dump on the doorstep.
No, you homunculus. Not a dump. It's something much more elegant. Paint a warning.
Yeah, that's a good idea. I'll show everyone who's boss.
That's right, Jimmy.
All right, you girls wait here. This is gonna be something they'll never forget.
Wait, Jimmy, don't forget about Gary. Wait, wait for me.
Shopping at Yum Yum.
Hey, want to help me with my homework?
Hi.
Hey, you want a boyfriend?
I wish I could do something wild and exciting. Like,
so, want to be my girlfriend?
Sorry, but I have to go study.
Talk about, son.
I don't take care of myself.
too bad. Another one for the collection.
I did it! That's great. Listen, we've got a problem.
I'm the king, Petey, the king!
Whatever, you're a king with a load of problems.
I've only been gone a couple hours, what could've happened?
All kinds of things. You remember that promise you made about restoring law and order and improving the school? Let's just say it ain't exactly coming true.
Well, if anyone wants a fight, I'm right here.
I think Gary must be behind it, but trust me, everyone wants a fight. Listen, I gotta go, I'll talk to you later.
Oh, man.
This is a disgrace!
It's appalling! I don't want plagues! You're a pet rat!
It's just your fault, Jimmy!
Huh? What? No, it isn't. What are you guys talking about?
The library is full of rats! And I got my pre-med test next week, amigo! He's such a lame-o!
Some king you turned out to be!
Oh, how I long for the old days! Sure, we were laughed at and mercilessly bullied by everyone, but at least you could study without fear of rodents coming near us!
Get off! Oh, did you piss yourself again, Algie?
Ew!
No, I swear!
Algie.
I spilled soda on myself.
Soda, right. What a bunch of sissies. Well, I'm not afraid of a few rats. Jeez, pathetic. Crates?
Yes, those crates. The rats appeared once those books were delivered.
Everything seems to be fine, miss. I think I got them all.
Thank you, Jimmy. If you have any late fees, I think we can just forget about them.
I did that a long time ago. I mean, thank you, miss. Simple.
My mom calls me Hopkins.
Hopkins, use a pack yourself. That's the worst shirt I ever saw. I'm clearly.
I was looking over your last assignments, and some of you have real talent. It was really a treat.
Thank you.
gotcha. Oh.
Really shows your sensitive side.
Watch and learn, suckers! I could teach lessons or something.
Yeah! Awesome!
Not have time.
like them.
This is...
You're amazing, you know that?
I'll remember this forever!
This is hilarious!
Hawkins, come here, boy!
Hey, what's up, Mr. Burton?
What's up? What's up? My gym is up in flames, look!
Damn, how'd that happen?
As if you don't know! You're a degenerate to think I trusted you!
It wasn't me. Yeah, I'm no saint, but I tried to bring order to the school, to stop the bullying.
Ha! Bullying? I don't care about bullying! In fact, I encourage bullying!
That's right!
Builds moral fiber, makes men!
Yeah!
Cause you didn't make the team. You had to ruin it for everyone.
Yeah, you bully!
You're a pig! You ruined my life!
What are you talking about? I never wanted to be on the team. You like to torment weak kids, and you've got the personality of a jockstrap.
Yeah, well, I called the police. You'll be killed for this, my boy.
It wasn't me.
You're done for, Hopkins. What? Who was that?
It's Yuri. There's people trapped inside.
Oh, I'm really scared. Mommy!
Man, you guys are pathetic. I'll get him. Where's the fire extinguisher?
By the stairs next to the locker room. But don't think I've forgiven you, Hopkins.
Ow! I'm getting out of here. Ah! I'm stuck. Jimmy, over here.
No sweat.
Oh, it's so good to...
For you, baby.
What's a girl gotta do to get something from her man?
I thought you might like these.
Thanks, Jim. Seriously, thank you. Oh, that's nice.
You got a problem with me, wimp?
asteroid and getting messages from aliens.
Alright, let's do it.
Oh, thank you, Jimmy. I need it.
Hey, Jimmy?
Yeah, all right.
I need to get back to the girls' dorm. Could you please walk me home?
I just don't understand the mind of the
It's not my fault!
Well, where'd he go then, you tramp?
Who you calling a tramp? I loved Johnny. Not exclusively, I'll grant you, but I loved him! Now he's gone!
Hey, what's going on?
Johnny's disappeared, gone crazy, abducted by aliens.
I bet it was you, Hopkins.
Yeah. Since you turned up, everything's gone really weird.
King of the school.
Who's the daddy-o now, huh? My love has gone. Find him, King.
Quit poking me. You're both acting crazy. Cut it out. Now tell me, where's Johnny?
I don't know. Nobody's seen him. He got a little brokenhearted after we split up, but it's not my fault.
Someone said they saw a couple of asylum orderlies driving up to his house. But you know how people love to talk. Johnny wasn't crazy.
Asylum orderlies?
He was a real leader. Not like you, Jimmy.
Look, I'll get your boy back, all right? See you later, freaks.
My wife's old cheerleading skirt would be a garter on her now.
I don't understand. I don't know, don't care, but he sure does yell a lot, huh?
Have permission to be here.
Get and order the uniform from the laundry room. Dropout set me up. What are you waiting for?
Thank you.
What's this?
Thanks for getting me out, Jimmy.
How'd you get in there to begin with?
Some of the local kids said they'd gotten together with Lola. I went a little crazy.
I can believe that.
Yeah, anyway, so I gotta find Lola, see if it's true or not. See ya.
All right, Johnny. Have fun. There was never any doubt.
Might be able to help me. Balloons all got out.
Yeah,
I
guess so.
Help me get them back?
Appreciate it.
little carnival dwarves are weird.
Is that what all the cool kids are wearing, Jimmy?
Don't move. You're getting restrained.
Game. It's all about killing things and taking their stuff.
What was it called? Grottos and Gremlins or something like that?
Yeah. Hey, what are you doing in here?
I'm here to beat you up and evict you.
Enough talking. Let's fight.
Let's.
You got me. I'll beat you harder. You can't beat me. I'm a black ninja. Die.
Wonder why no one picked this up.
Die!
I think you ruptured my stomach.
Ooh, saw that coming. I feel ill.
Now you've done it!
You little
Come
piece
on,
of...
Leave him alone, loser!
Jimmy Hopkins.
You gotta get rid of those satellite dishes for me. Cable's better anyways, you know?
I'm gonna enjoy hurting you. Back off!
want to wipe toilets with that short? I'll take five cents.
Stupid American.
Might find a use for that. Stuff lying around everywhere.
What are you looking at?
Nothing.
Well, it looks like you're looking at me, scumbag.
Like I said, nothing. Oh, come on, I don't want to fight you. My name's Jimmy.
Zoe. I was at Bulworth once. I got kicked out.
Why?
Let's just say Mr. Burton is a dirty creep.
Seriously? I would love to teach that guy a lesson. He bullies everyone.
You know, he goes jogging every day and regularly uses the porta-potties in the park.
Yuck.
Yeah, so if we could catch him in one on top of a hill, then Mr. Burton could have a really interesting time in it.
Yeah, but they're all chained together. We'll need to get some bolt cutters.
Go get some from the Spaz Industries building and meet me at the park. Make sure no one sees you.
I would wear your shoes! tonight.
You are so dead!
I got him. Now what?
Burton always goes to the can when he goes running. We've got to make sure he uses this one and send him on a trip. I'll take care of this. You make sure he doesn't use one of the other ones.
This sounds like it's gonna be good.
Ain't you ever heard shoes make the man?
I'm just gonna collect this.
Ah! Oh my god! Corn! I didn't have corn for dinner! Oh, this is awful! God damn, I stink! I'm gonna have to shower for days with bleach! Ah! This is worse than when I got hazed!
I always knew I could do it.
Hey, Jimmy! Think you can help me out?
Someone needs to send those preps a message. Tag up that part of town. Can you do it?
Here he is, Mr. Big.
Yeah, it was you, creep.
What was me?
Don't play innocent with us. I tried that when Father caught me with Nanny. He gave me a good thrashing, and I've got half a mind to give you one.
Hey, look, just get to the point.
Someone stole our boxing trophies, buddy. They were heirlooms.
Well, it wasn't me, rich boy, so relax.
Well, if it wasn't you, then who was it?
I bet it was those greaseballs. I know it, they've always hated us.
So much for peace in our time, Popper. Just great.
Let's get them.
Yes, it's time to teach those poor, disrespectful scum a lesson.
Wait, relax. Maybe it wasn't them. Maybe it was someone else.
Nobody hates us, apart from them.
Oh yeah, they do. Everyone hates you. You're all awful.
Oh, la-dee-da, now he tells us. You are pathetic, Hopkins. You're not a leader. Out of my way. Come on, men. Let's go.
Okay.
It's war.
Hold on. Wait here. I'll go get your trophy back from those grease balls. Oh, man.
you guys steal the Preppy's trophies?
No way, man. After the townie's been saying all that stuff about Lola and made Johnny crazy, we don't care about those stuck-up jerks.
The townies? Really?
Yeah, and Johnny says you're no friend of ours anymore. But since you got him out, I'll let you walk away from this meeting.
Well, since I already beat you, I guess I believe you.
Your mama's dressed up again.
Outgrown!
Sucker!
Ow! It bit me!
Better hope you don't get rabies. I can just imagine the look on their face when they get another crate of rats. All the little nerds running around screaming like girls.
That hit the spot. Hang on to that.
I was gonna watch TV, but what the hell? This
Well, all right.
Well, Hopper, what did you find?
Yeah, who took our trophies?
Don't tell me. It was the Tooth Fairy.
Yeah, either it was the Tooth Fairy or the Greaseballs. I wonder which one.
Actually, trust fund babies. It was neither. It was those townies.
Which townies?
The ones who hang out by the factory.
Them? Why would they steal our trophies? Don't talk crap, Hopkins.
I'm not. I've got a picture to prove it.
Why? They don't have any problems with us.
Yeah, poor kids just love rich kids who act like stuck-up jerks, don't they? Listen, you over-fortunate numbskull. They did everything. Put Johnny Vincent in the home, let the rats out of the library, everything, including your trophies.
Why?
Because I listened to Gary.
So it is your fault.
No, it was Gary's fault.
You, my friend, have got delusions of grandeur. Nobody cares about you or Gary. You're ridiculous. Come on, Biff. Let's leave this king of the school to his pathetic little fantasies.
You are an idiot, Hopkins.
I've got a photograph.
You know what you can do with that, don't you?
Glad that's done.
Darby will ever pay back the money.
Can I be somewhere, doing something?
Has informed me of some drawings in the boys' washroom. Apparently, the sense of detail shows real promise. Mind if I keep it? Well done, Jimmy. You've completed all your assignments. If you'd like to come back to work on your skills, you're very welcome.
Lock on target. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, do it!
Hopkins is dominating! I think we can call that a wrap.
You look stupid.
I can sleep.
Just look down!
You look like you like bad boys.
Hi!
Hey, baby, come over here.
It's
time for me to play doctor with my dolls in a climate-controlled room. So see ya.
Machiavelli's prince is over.
Why are you picking on me?
That shirt... You know, that shirt is really dorky. Is 4 teams too many to be on?
Yes, may I help you?
Ah, Hopkins. Now, I'm not one to give in to popular sentiment.
You can tell that by your clothes.
What?
I'm saying you dress great.
Irrelevant. As I said, I am not a people pleaser, but in your case, I'm going to make an exception.
An exception? Cool.
Yes, you are without a doubt the least popular boy in the school right now. Even that fat child who wets himself is more popular than you. Coincidentally, it has also come to my attention that you are a filthy, dirty, foul-mouthed, awful little vandal.
Yeah, well, we already knew that.
Very droll. A comedian till the end. Well, you'll have to pursue your comedic talents elsewhere, boy. Bulworth is not for you.
I'm not the one who's funny. You know what's funny? You. You're a joke, you old creep. You and your stuck-up, lame-ass school, with its bullies, sex-pest teachers. This place is a dump, and you're a big-nosed freak. This school rewards losers and bullies. I just stand up to them.
You painted obscene graffiti on the town hall, boy. I have it on good authority. It was you.
Oh, yeah? Then who squealed? Tell me that.
A commendable pupil did feel the need to tell me you were responsible for this outrage.
Gary Smith! Look, I may have painted a few jokes on the town hall, but that kid likes to torture people.
Gary Smith is the next head of this school. He's responsible, courteous, and not afraid of being an unpopular leader.
You are blind, old man, blind.
And you are leaving. I tried to contact your mother, but she's still off on a cruise. Until I hear from her, I will have to let you stay here in your room. But you may not wear the school uniform or attend classes.
Gotta be kidding.
You are leaving the academy to attend to your education elsewhere. Now get out.
Whatever, man.
Hey, Jimmy. How you doing?
Terrible. Everybody hates me.
Everybody might hate you, but everybody laughs at me.
Yeah, that's true. Those kids are jerks anyway, but I tried.
I know!
I mean, I tried to do the right thing, make people happy, stop all the fighting, make everyone calm down. Now everyone laughs at me. People used to be scared of me, and now I'm a joke.
It was Gary. It must have been.
I know. I can't deal with the fact that that kid beat me.
Well, it ain't over yet. God, one minor setback, and you're acting like a baby. You're pathetic.
I've been expelled. They're just waiting for my mother to come back from her 58th honeymoon, then I'm out of here. How is that a minor setback?
Losers! Oh, shut up, you fat dork.
Whatever. You and your has-been friend don't scare me.
See? Even a dork like that laughs at me.
We gotta prove Gary was behind everything.
We don't even know if it was Gary. All we know is townie kids beat up a bunch of Bulworth kids. I mean, I don't even care anymore.
Well, we've gotta find out what's going on. Come on!
Okay, but if we're gonna take on those townies, we're gonna need a bunch of backup. Someone big who doesn't hate me yet.
Russell. He'll be at his house at Old Bulworth Vale.
Thank you.
think I'll keep this. I need your help to bust into the dropout's hideout.
Only if Russell gets to destroy.
They're locked! Oh, that's gotta hurt!
Boom! Uh-oh! This doesn't look so good!
What the hell do you think you're doing?
What do you mean?
Smashing into our barricade like that? Completely out of control. Are you crazy?
I've got to talk to that Edgar kid.
I don't think he wants to talk to you. And you can't get in while the power is out anyways.
Dude!
tell me when this is supposed to
burn. You've got to go through the Red Star building. This gate is controlled by an electronic security switch. I think it's in the office. Now that we have the power restored, we've got to get to the chem plant. And to do that, we've got to take on Omar. He's Edgar's right-hand man. He's the only one with the key to the plant.
Thank you. 花火を見るトゥナイ心から願うダーリンもう一度抱きしめてほしい
ならのわけ教えて忘れないけれどあなたのために流した涙
don't like your kind around. Show them what we got for them.
All right. Die!
Smart, huh?
Now, what to do with this?
Tools. You're a clever monkey, aren't you? You can't beat me with your weak hands.
Enough? You want some more? Come on, big guy. You still think messing with me is a good idea?
No.
Good. That's what I thought. Now, what made you think it was a good idea in the first place?
Aw, man. I hate that school. My parents couldn't afford to send me there, and now I'm stuck in this dump of a town. Gary said we'd make them all pay.
Wait a second. Gary? That backstabbing, two-faced sociopath put you up to this? Ah. I bet he said the two of you would take over the school or some crap.
Hey, how'd you know?
Because he told me the same garbage. Didn't do me any good either. Come on. You're gonna help me make him pay for his lies.
You know, you're all right, Jimmy.
Yeah, okay. See ya.
All sorted.
What the hell are you doing here?
Looking for you, Zoe. I think I'm in love.
Don't be ridiculous. Haven't you heard?
Heard what, my love?
The school has broken out into a massive fight. Every gang and faction is fighting each other.
What?
Yeah.
Oh, man, I gotta go. How am I gonna deal with this? I'm gonna need some serious backup. Where's Russell? Where's your buddy Edgar?
Russell has been holed up in the Wonder Meats slaughterhouse, hiding from the cops. He's worried about going to prison after stealing that bike.
Russell can comprehend prison? Wow. Look, I'll see you later.
Well, what about love?
It'll have to wait, Zoe. Duty calls.
I wonder how many messages I have on my voicemail.
Chase.
was that little runt?
Thanks, Jimmy.
Come on, we gotta get to the school. All hell's breaking loose.
Hey, Jim, this is your turf. What the hell's going on? The whole place has gone mental.
Yeah, it's your old friend Gary. He's the one causing all the trouble. The kid's a complete psycho, and now he's got the teachers and prefects on his side.
So?
So, we run in there, try to stop the fighting, and find a way to deal with Gary.
All right, one question. How are we gonna stop a load of kids from beating the crap out of each other?
It's America. We go in there with threats and bribes until we get what we want. If all else fails, we beat the crap out of everyone. That's why I brought along backup.
Russell likes to hurt people for peace.
Cool.
Then it's a plan. Damn, they're locked.
Don't worry, Russell will get it. That kind of hurt.
Edgar, we'll take out the gang leaders. Without them, Gary's got nothing.
Much better. Taste the chemical freshness.
Come on, hero.
Awesome.
Walk tall, don't you?
This is awesome. What the hell are you doing, Johnny? Why are you taking orders from Gary?
Shut up, Jimmy! You left us and everything went down the toilet!
I beat you once, I'll beat you again.
Crush! Kill! Destroy! Russell is Bullworth champion! Russell loves to smash things!
Surrender unto me.
That meatball hero, no match for my stomach. I can pick up Nerd with one hand! I saw Mr. Galloway drink a little bottle under bleachers.
lead. Oh, bruh!
Don't worry, boys. I'll deal with him.
You're getting really tiresome, Darby. Cut it out.
Crush! Kill! Destroy! Russell Smash!
I'm a fighting machine, you fool.
Russell Smash! You can't.
bunch of bitches?
That was incredibly satisfying.
Edgar, go help everyone calm down. I've got some business with Gary.
Understood. Good luck.
You, what is that in your hand?
Weapons are for prefects only.
No! Get off my little body! Roar! Roar! Slow down so Russell can smash you!
Aw, oh, come on.
Your attention, please! Jimmy is complete human trash!
Gary, you little bitch! Come out!
James, I've been waiting. Let the games begin!
Gary!
Moron!
Why'd you do it, Gary?
Why not? I won! I tricked everyone! Starting with you, the head, the loser kids in town, and the prefects! Me! I won!
You are sad, man!
I might be sad, but I run your world, moron! And don't you forget it! You did all my dirty work for me, Hopkins! You're like a puppet, only dumber!
Whatever! Let's finish this!
Trusting, Jimmy. From the start, you were pathetically naive. Poor little Jimmy. All alone at Big Scary Bulwark. Under fire from Russell and his goons, desperate for help. So sad, so hopeless, just needing a friend, any friend. You were so easy to manipulate, Jimmy. And once we were friends, it was all so clear. You had your lust for power, but without intelligence to back it up, using you as a pawn was so wonderfully obvious. Let Jimmy have his fun. Let him play his childish little games with Ernest, Ted, Darby, Johnny, and Edgar, and just wait for the right moment to swoop in and take it all. It was like lining up dominoes. It all fell together so perfectly. While you were off wasting your time in wars like Lola, I was in the dorm playing. While you were racing butts, while you were playing at the carnival like a child. The thing is, if I win, you're just another punk! You win, and you'll be sent away even quicker for beating up the head boy!
Why'd you do it, Gary?
Because I can! Because making little people like you and the morons who run this place eat out of the palm of my hand feels great!
But I never did anything to you!
You would've if I'd given you the chance! Face it, I'm smarter than you!
Oh, congratulations! You're smarter than me! You hate everyone, and everyone hates you! Genius!
The head likes me! I tied him up, turned his dumb school into a battleground, got kids expelled, unfairly, put several others into therapy, and he still likes me!
You're such a loser!
Well, at least my mom doesn't make her living on her back!
You're dead!
Whoa! What are you doing? Any regrets, Jimmy? Looking
beat
for-
it. Have a nice trip.
After you're expelled from.
from here for you.
Move, jackass!
Smith! I heard the whole thing! You're expelled! Come and untie me, boy!
Yes, sir! Sorry, didn't see you there.
You know, I think I may have judged you too unfairly, boy. Yes, a little rough around the edges, but you're a diamond, boy. A diamond.
Thank you, sir.
Now take out the trash, would you, Hopkins?
My pleasure.
So it was you who took on this monstrous little wretch, was it?
Yep.
What a hero. A lone wolf.
Uh-huh. Well, no. To be honest, sir, I did have a lot of help from some friends. Like this girl, Zoe. She got expelled because she complained about Mr. Burton hitting on her.
Burton? Well, he's fired. I hope he rots in hell.
And a guy named Peter Kowalski, good friend of mine.
Never heard of him.
Yeah, well, he keeps quiet. He's kind of shy.
Shy? The boy must be a genius. Well, he should be head of the school.
Pete? Great idea. Now, about that letter to my mother.
What letter?
Finally, everything is sorted out, more or less. I mean, I don't want to say we're going to live happily ever after or anything like that, but life is certainly going to get easier.
Mm-hmm.